came across us. So that's gone across now, and we do load them. So first line up, second line, Ginger Fantasy, Tracy Steele with that. Scottomoto goes up, Alex Attack, Asta. We're about to do it. Race number five. Green light. Around it comes. Set, ready. Away, a clockwise wrap, fair early speed going the way. Cap Eyeliner is always followed back there by Ginger Fantasy. Round the outside of runners is Alex Attack. Now being followed further back there by clockwise wrap. Plenty to do. Gap in the field, two thrilling Forest Aster. And towards the tail of the field, there's Scottomoto, lucky man on the corner, still kicking. Ginger Fantasy will find Ginger Fantasy, clockwise wrap. And then we go the way here now of Alex Attack, followed there by Cap Eyeliner. Further back is Aster, thrilling Forest. And towards the back, lucky man. And last of all is Scottomoto. The two, Ginger Fantasy, Orphan Gone, are there for Wayne and Trace. So we'll beat the three, the six, and the 1:18 and 69 the time. And has got home quite nicely in the end. Three lengths by 1 1/4 lengths. They're bounded off nicely. Favourite missed it away, 4:55 that first section. And the run home was a 14:14. So we got away quickly and off down the back. They're in a pretty slick opening there of that to 4:55. Straight across to the rail there. You can see the three rug missed away. It just got a bit of a push there as well, all but dragged down by the five. This hadn't been a bad run, has it really, the three? Just wasn't going to run down. Ginger Fantasy, though, after she got that early break on them, or he did, by Premier Fantasy from Ginger Winger, Wayne and Trace Steele. Getting home there over the three clockwise wrap, the Phil Green runner, Barcia Bale clockwise, and the